different. We had three different people recording. No, and they have two things they're recording. Because I think they're doing Facebook Live and just recording. So, four things recording. Last week when we were here, I just had it. I just had an airdrop.
How are you?
So
you're bringing people in from the north, are you?
I don't even have family.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Good.
Ready for summer.
I know.
Raining right now. I need it to slow down. We're wet enough.
Fully in the dirt.
I know. No idea.
Good seeing you guys.
You too. Okay, they're gonna get the point. Come on, girls, get it together.
So that's 7-0?
Yes. Alright, girls.
New start, let's go.
Got it? that for next week. Just gotta do it.
Go.
Ellie, I really think you would like it.
I get really
but you just get a tea and you have ice and you get popsicles in. And so they're not going to be off. But if they don't have nine teams, then they would be off. Because they were going to do 2 4-team pools. Kara, double digits.
Hey, get the big one.
Sorry,
here's
water,
buddy.
Oh, what is your score?
I got 12.
Okay, maybe you don't have double digits. I don't know.
Looks like you
do.
Is that score right?
9 to 12.
Yeah, I have 12-9 too.
Yeah.
That's not what they have.
12-9.
Yeah, we have 12-9.
12-9's right.
Yeah, but they have to do that. They have to do it. I don't know. We have to discuss it. But it is 12-9 and you go to 12-9. Okay. It's a little bit competitive. Have you noticed that? Well, here's it. The ball never lies, right?
Oh!
Good job, Chloe.
It was a hard ball to get. Sneaky. It's alright, they're doing better today than they did yesterday.
I mean, this is a good team. She's playing with Holly next weekend in Dallas. For a showcase tournament.
Which one's Holly?
The one in the middle.
Oh.
And she's on 16 UA.
Oh!
And she played yesterday in 16s and they got first.
Oh, yeah?
What did she say? Really, Hannah? Dunkin' Donuts has really good drinks, and they're pretty good products.
Went on though.